kitchen, which was cold, dark, the boy reached for the light switch. The snowman was curious. He wanted to switch it on for himself. The snowman plodded over to the kitchen sink, and the boy climbed up and turned on the cold tap. And then the hot tap as well. A big cloud of steam rose up. Steam! It was too hot for the snowman, and he backed away.
Thank you.
Grabbing the snowman's hand, he pulled him into the garage. Coming away in the corner was a big, deep freeze. In a second, the snowman had jumped into the freezer, and in another second, the dripping had stopped. Christmas led the boy and the snowman to a stable. Light spilled through the door. Inside, they could see the reindeer which he used to pull his sleigh. Father Christmas gave the boy a lovely blue scarf as a present, and he put it on. It was time for them to go. The snowman picked the boy's hand, and once again they started to run.